Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this Paddock, how does Barrett even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
Train's facing the wrong direction, which is why it's called a turntable.
Grab the other side and let's get in there. Okay, now, how do we turn this thing?
We started by finding a control room.
Trouble!
All right! Turntable's clear.
Come on, let's get that train turned around. That'll work. Need another pair of hands here. Looks like a control room to me.
Now to access the controls.
Jack, get that train pointed toward the hangar.
Beautiful. All that's left now is to get it back to the hangar.
Reckon that train's a step ahead of us.
Oh, shit. Come on, we can catch up to it in the skiff. Got it. It's coming down.
That cut it a little close.
Oh, yeah, it did. Come on. Let's just get back to the skiff.
Taking this.
No rest for the wicked, people! Swarm!
Come on, Delta! Put him down!
We got a pouncer!
You're dead!
We're good here.
Good news, children. I don't know how you did it, but my scouts have just informed me that your rocket train safely entered the hangar.
Glad to hear it, Paddock.
That's the end of my good news. You have another task. Go secure the hammer's targeting beacons.
Targeting beacons? What, for the Hammer of Dawn?
Our system was based on targeting beacons. I was saving...
Wonder how Jen's gonna react when she figures out we're getting the hammer online. Again.
Sound of a tool shifted her thinking a bit. Obviously, no thanks to me.
Meanwhile, I often wonder who stuffed that gigantic stick up her ass.
Firm no comment from Captain Phoenix on that one.
Baird, we're heading into the training facility for the beacons.
Good to know. We're standing by.
I've been wondering, how the hell did all this UIR space program stuff not get out? I mean, how did the COG keep it secret?
Simple, when the COG also runs the newspapers. And historians have to apply for a permit to write books. Secrets? Secrets are easy to keep.
Yeah.
Well, guys, check out this crater. What the heck happened here?
The COG happened. They fired a light mass missile on us when we were moments from seizing control of that entire facility.
Wait, I'm confused. The COG? I thought this was a UIR civil war.
The losers don't write the history books, Vescari. You, of all people, should know that.
Glad you could rope my ethnicity into the discussion again. Yeah, thanks for that.
Thank you. Jack Pulse. Here's our way in. All right, let's see what we got in here. Help me. Okay, Paddock. We're here.
Listen. During our attack, I was certain the beacons were somewhere inside that place. But that computer virus locked us out of every building before I could get to them. And until your bot deals with that, you won't get to them either.
You hear that, buddy? Thanks in your tiny metal hands.
Look for a terminal to access in the lobby's security office.
Jack, pulse!
There's our security terminal. Just need a way for Jack to access it. Jack, see if that vent will get you to the security office. Paddock, where do we start looking once we lift the virus?
The centrifuge building. The beacons were most likely hidden there.
Centrifuge. Got it.
But move quickly. A storm is headed your way.
Facilities activating, Delta.
See? I knew Jack could do it. No sweat.
Paddock, Jack cracked the virus. We're in.
Then you now have full access to the entire facility.
That's gotta be the centrifuge.
And storm or no storm, we're heading over there.
To a certain, you know, desert-dwelling friend of mine, keep whatever you find.
Okay. Solid copy. Get this open for me, Jack.
I can't believe Baird's secretly a gun runner.
You're having trouble believing Baird did something covert? Really?
Yeah, well, when you put it that way.
Looks like we're gonna have to go through that storm to get there. Let's make it quick.
I haven't run into any swarm yet. That's a fairly good sign.
Don't hold your breath. Between Paddock's civil war and the weather, they crawled in anywhere.
That'll work.
Hey,
Well, you called it. Look who's here.
That's Zion.
Here's our bastard.
Run. Put these assholes down.
Appreciate that.
I'll take that. On me, up here.
Hard shell spacesuits? How advanced was the UIR space program?
So, all the exits are blocked, now what?
Jack, activate that crane.